required a new kind of unlocking mechanism. This could interface with a different kind of translocation device.